Okay, madam. Good morning, everyone. I'm Priyadarshani, physiotherapy undergraduate from University of Colombo. This study is comparison of lumbar spinal mobility and hamstring flexibility between female undergraduates with normal BMI and other BMI categories in University of Colombo. As you all know, poor back mobility and lack of hamstring flexibility can interfere with attainment of important functional skills. So it can contribute to gait abnormalities, low back pain, and increased susceptibility of musculoskeletal injuries. So identification of factors that can affect spinal mobility and hamstring flexibility is very important. According to my knowledge, there is no research available in Sri Lanka which compare lumbar spinal mobility and hamstring flexibility across different BMI categories. So this study was planned to determine whether differences in lumbar spinal mobility and hamstring flexibility exist across different BMI categories, and to determine whether relationships between lumbar spinal mobility and hamstring flexibility with BMI. So we have conducted an analytical cross-sectional study. 100 healthy female undergraduates of 21 to 26 years were recruited. Students with cardiovascular, neurological, and musculoskeletal disorders, and leg length discrepancy of more than 1.5 centimeter, and who had undergone any thoracic, lumbar, hip, or abdominal surgery were excluded. Modified Schobert test and sit and reach test were used to measure lumbar spinal mobility and hamstring flexibility respectively. All the measurements were approximately normally distributed according to the Shapiro-Wilk test. So we could conduct ANOVA and Pearson correlation coefficient. Results revealed that forward flexion measurement was significantly higher in lower in underweight category than normal weight category, and lumbar extension measurement was significantly higher in normal weight category than overweight and obese categories, and hamstring flexibility was significantly higher in overweight category than normal weight category. It can be concluded that underweight females have significantly lower forward flexion, overweight females have significantly lower lumbar extension and higher hamstring flexibility compared to normal weight in individuals. BMI and hamstring flexibility were significant correlates of lumbar spinal mobility except side bend in a rotation. Also, there were positive significant positive relationships between leg length and hamstring flexibility, leg length and side flexion, leg length and lumbar extension, trunk length and lumbar trunk length and side flexion, and hamstring flexibility. Weight and height and lumbar extension. There are also negative linear relationship between weight and lumbar extension. As a limitation, only females were included in this study. So we suggest to have further studies with involving both males and females in their study. So this concludes my presentation, and thank you for your attention. Thank you.